Finally, we found ourselves in the last leg of our journey of public education, Jacksonville High School. At JHS, we grew into young adults and explored the opportunities that opened for us. We made new friends, we shared both victories and defeats, and undermined the new ideas. Now, after 12 years of schooling, we are gathered here to celebrate the conclusion of one chapter of our lives and the beginning of the next. Despite a high school education of 200 students and an impressive faculty, one that could not be accomplished without the efforts of many dedicated individuals. I'd like to take a moment to thank those who helped us for the last 4 years. First, the teachers who taught us, mentored us, endured us at times, and opened our eyes to new worlds of knowledge. Next, I would like to thank our parents for raising us, guiding us, and providing examples of responsibility, persistence, and patience. Finally, let us thank the coaches, the administrators, the counselors, the custodians, the bus drivers, the tech support staff, and each of those people who provided us with new opportunities to learn vital to the day-to-day operation of our school. Each of you made today's graduation possible. In the process of writing this speech, I asked myself what defining qualities of our class are. This brought to mind a recent article in Time magazine written by Joel Stein, featuring a description of millennials, a generational category which supposedly describes the class of 2014. Stein gives a mixed review, describing us as optimistic and ambitious on the one hand, and narcissistic and technology obsessed on the other. There is something in what he says. We have indeed been exposed to more technology than any other generation across the world. And we are certainly ambitious, but this does not require us to be self-obsessed. When we go forward into the adult world, let us act empathetically. Let us challenge the accepted view of our generation by committing ourselves to helping others. Let us turn and look up from our screens and see the people standing next to us. By using the best